It is a somber day in Colorado Springs. It marks 1 year since the deadly shooting at a Planned Parenthood clinic. Three people were killed, nine others injured. The shooter, Robert Deere, has admitted to the shooting and is currently undergoing hearings to see if he's competent to stand trial. We're remembering the victims of that shooting right now on thedenverchannel.com.